Hey. What's going on, everybody? How are we all doing? Oh, yeah. We're back with, oh God. Yeah, don't worry about those. We're back with potentially the final entry into our adventure in Gift. We're gonna need to take care of a couple things as soon as we get to the Nether. Wait for the game to load in a little bit. Frame rate looking a little better. Alright. So I've got the good stuff on me. That's good. This is kind of going to be a one-shot deal. Like I really only have one shot at this. I do not have enough levels to make that a power 3. I do. I do wish I had a crossbow, but alas, I have not upgraded my tool station. Energetic infuser, of course. That makes the most sense for that thing to be hooked up to. But I have lots of gravel, so I'd be able to get a decent amount of coal just from condensing that and sieving it. Alright, so we are going to need to evaluate what are the best things to bring with me. Pretty much just this. Pretty much just that. I do still have the efficiency 10 on breaking 3. That is a thing that I still have. I don't think I'm gonna need it. Gonna need at least that many arrows, though. Do I have enough to put that on that? I really don't think I do. 11. I'm tantalizingly close. But no way. Pair of pants. Just throw some quick level ones on those. So I'm all sorts of shiny. Oh, yeah. Not gonna need to bother with that, actually. I'm gonna have the jetpack. woods. Look here, Rainwave, you better start cheering up. Oh, and then 10 bronze. I have 2. It'd be like, what? 6 and 2? With whatever this gives us. Let's get back inside. Let's see what the potions are starting to look like over here. Right, those are just water bottles. Potions are actually here. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's get... Let's get some of those potions converted. Ooh. Poop. I don't have redstone, that's right. Well, don't need it. Why, we're making as many of them as we are. You guys are all... all water bottles. And this should be done. 8. Let me go get let me go get the other ones. With those actual fire resist potions, I need to get some food. Let's grab the rest of my caramel apples. Caramel? Apples? That's right. I'll poke myself in the eye with that as I eat it. It's fine, don't worry about it. Alright, so we put tin in the corners. Smear all that around. Got my other 2 pieces of bronze. Throw one in there so I can make a block instead of 8 ingots, although I probably would be done with the 8 ingots by now, but that's not what's important. What is important? Still letting shit off. I did want to spike these regen potions. Bronze is probably done. Get that poured out. Look at the sunset. Oh yeah. Good stuff. It may all need to be same. I just not thought of this. Shit. Well. God damn it. Forgot to think about that part. Alright, so it's the strongest metal that I've got. Probably Invar, right? Maybe this here shiny. I think we go with the shiny. I'm gonna make a new sword. See if it'll let me do this. I haven't ever gotten very intricate with how I make these tools. But I know you can piece them together. And basically whatever. Alright, so there's the tool rod. That would be a stick. Now there's this. I do. Cannot make it out of gold. Well, that's rude. Alright, if I can't make it out of gold. Oh, can I make it out of obsidian? Make this thing look spooky looking. Oh, yeah. There we go. And now I have this creepy looking obsidian shard that's totally not gonna, like, murder me in my sleep or anything. Why do I think that's gonna work? Alright, I guess I'll put the obsidian shard in there. It looks kinda cool. Stick can go in there. Patterns need to go back in there. Oh my god, I never made a cast for a sword blade. That's probably why I couldn't make the one out of gold. I probably could make it out of gold. I kind of like where I'm going with this obsidian guard now. But I am still gonna need 2 gold. And I'm gonna need to actually make a sword blade. Heartbroken. Oh. Like that kind of stone? Yeah, buddy. Alright. Get the fuck rid of that. Okay, so we'll bop those in there. Put that on the line. Give me that. it on top of... What? Let's do it. That way. What am I doing? Oh, I need the induction smelter. Did I make one of those? I really don't think I did. If I didn't, then this is where the journey ends. As far as making this an armored jetpack, that is. That's a magma crucible, that's an... yeah. Yep. Alright. We don't need armor, we just need to be careful. Yeah. The most famous last words of all time. Don't worry, guys, it'll be fine. We'll just be careful. Okay, so this is just one. Pop the shiny into that. Give me some of that caramel apple. I'll just come over here. Shake my head. I can't believe that I actually thought it was a good idea to do anything with magic mods in a setting like this. Alright. We need to head inside and actually make this into a sword. Forging of the Masamune. Masamune. I wasn't a weeb growing up. Give me a break. Oh yeah, look at how pretty that sword is. Yeah, that's gonna do some damage. It's very pretty. Alright, so that's gonna need to be there. That's gonna need to be there. It's off. And I'm not going. Well, I can wait on that. So I do. I need to take advantage of the red bricks, actually. Oh, that was a big one. So we're gonna take a bunch of red bricks, and this is what we're gonna build a little base in the nether out of. Enough for a big chest. Should be enough. What food do I want? I'll grab the eggs. Like, basically all the... most of the food that's, like, ready to go, ready to eat right now. Like, I am planning on building a little something right at the nether portal. Just in case I need to make a bed. I should not need to make a bed. I could just break into someone's house and steal a bed. Just... leave beds in here? All I need. Oh man. I love it. It's the one driveway that would you'd never have to worry about it becoming like icy or snowy in the winter. But you would have to worry about, you know, bursting into flames just from the contact heat. A random question that popped into my head. I wonder how much a 1 meter by 1 meter by 1 meter cube of molten rock, I wonder how long that would take to cool down and become entirely solid. This is not necessarily a question that I need answered. Just FYI. Yeah, there's lots of shit right here, so let's start running. I have plenty of food on me, so it's not a worry. Hello? Ooh, nice. I am very, very intentionally keeping the jetpack off. I kind of lit up down here. Hoping that's just the spider that's on the top of the building. I don't think it is, though. Ooh, nice. You will be my first victim. Bump. 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 The sun is going down, which is good. So I could just spend the rest of these in here, so it's not like I'm gonna be lighting up spawners. I'm gonna be lighting them up with a mining laser. Almost go to bed. Thank you. I can use that. All right. in here and be this quick. Yeah, this doesn't have any semblance of order to it. It's fine. Alright, so it should be here. I mean, this thing doesn't need to be huge. It does need to serve a purpose. Not the worst timing I've ever had in my life at stuff. You know what I would really like, though? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Well, this is obsidian. They can't blow up obsidian. Stuff in here. And I'm putting that on. Candy apples are great and all, but I'm gonna take the steak. Thank you. Actually, wait. Those bricks. I can do a little bit of that, yeah? A little bit of that. A little bit of actually thinking. A dog is standing there, isn't it? Yeah, he is. Alright. Get rid of that. Oh, duh. The post is there. There we go. Puppies. Okay. I am gonna take these bricks just in case I need to build myself a box to hide in. I need to toggle the engine, toggle hover mode. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck everything. Alright, so that was my house. Very appropriate music. That right there is what we're looking for. Alright, so get back down on the ground. Put the mining laser. Approach. Very cautious. Now run. Run. I'm an idiot. I forgot to take potions. I'll do that while on the way down. Positioning. Head back in. If it's just blazes, I can just push in without worrying about any of the spawns. Even if they follow me in, all I would have to worry about is contact damage, and that's not that much. Alright, get out of here. Right, sit down. Get that shit out of the hotbar. There it is. Okay. Very tree away from those ghast spawners, there's enough just naturally spawning. That's a wisp. I really don't want to have to deal with wisps. Fucking magical bullshit. The rest of them don't matter. The rest of them do not matter. I just need to run over here and wait for them to, like, despawn. I should probably be a little bit further away. Jetpack. It's good and fast, but I burn through it really quickly. See if it's still a red hot clusterfuck over here. No? Looks like one blaze. And a creeper down below. Get in there. Ground wall. Alright, get out of here. Head back to the base. Important. I definitely want to head back and get a fresh charge on the jetpack. Like, what we do with this is what we did with the, There. Oh, Jesus. Got some creeper spawners. Potions can probably just stay here. Some new ones, goodness. Actually, hold on. Hold on. Just turn that shit off. Alright, so... We got that one dealt with. Come on. Oh, yeah. How graceful. And how cheaty. Shit. Oh yeah. Right in the bippity boppity. Shiny broadsword, save me. Good. So I'm gonna need most of that juice. Oh, never mind, it's actively hooked up. So it ain't taking a damn thing. There's no way you could use water wheel with lava, is there? I mean, there is a way to get water in the nether. But it's not like I'd have to do anything really ridiculous. I think I'm just gonna grab the rest of the potions. I will spike the regen potions with glowstone dust. Mining laser hasn't really been effective. We put what little charge we had in the MFE in it. right. Nice casual Sunday drive on whatever the hell day this actually is. Oh god, run, hoodlums. Yeah, you stay right the hell out there. Just still a bed. That is fine. Swiftness. Oh. Let's go ahead and get the jetpack to come back on. Out the doorway. Fucking shit. Really? First thing, it's a fucking fire bat right to the face. Like he was insane or something. Alright. Yeah, the real way to tell if I've done it or not is to just fly over it at a safe distance. That's a ghast. just gonna kinda keep going. Yo, we're in Coronado. Please. I mean, I guess they can climb. Scavenging redstone. Alright, fire resist is about to wear out. Alright, this whole building is gonna burn down. I don't think it was far enough away. Far enough away. Oh. Let's get in there. Might be a bit hairy. Alright, fire resist is worn off. Some more of it then. As long as they're there. That's the big boy. That is the big boy. Alright. Holy shit, we did it. Well, we did that much anyways. Go, 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 our next one. Yep. Sit down. Fire resist do I have left? Not much. Let's go ahead and drink the next one now. In black wool. Get it, get it, get it. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Where the hell do I need to go? Stop panicking. Me. I need to... Really? Oh. Fuck off, me. This way. I need to start seeing Coronado buildings again. Or, you know, this. This is, you know, where I just came from. And here's the Coronado buildings. I need to start heading this way. And fucking fast. As fast as my little jetpack can carry me. I should probably touch down and run for a while. Big scary one out of the way. Fortunately, I needed to come back to get the fire resist potions. And go charge up my jetpack again. That's what you get. Oh, that's what I get. Haha. I need to not mess around. Speaking of, I need to not mess around. What's up, buddy? Yeah, he was mad that I set him on fire, so, that. Thank you. Okay, so how many more pieces of wool do I need to get? That is going to be the question of the day once I get back to the base. So we've got cyan, brown, green, black. You know, I definitely still have to get red. Off the top of my head, I suppose I could just do that. So I still need the purple, the blue, and the red. Alright. Oh, and those are going to be the fun ones. I think one of them might be cave spiders. One of them is definitely silverfish. And one of them is going to be skeletons. I'm pretty sure. The only one I'm 100% on is silverfish, which is just ridiculous. Very good song. It's a shame that this minecart is so loud. Or no, you don't. You go nowhere. Alright, who wants some? Besides that skeleton. What am I doing? I already have all the records. Just shut up and get back to the base. This is X6. Give me power. I guess I could real quick make some some speed potions. I don't really know why. I could just shut the hell up and put that back on and get the hell back out of here. Sup, buddy? Sup, other buddy? Well, we already figured it out. Let's just go. Grace and the glory and the grandeur. The lava waffle driveway. I mean, if you think about it, it's probably the worst possible waffle you could be served in a diner. Or other eating establishment. Oh, we're gonna dance with this little guy. Come on. Dance with me. There we go. Come on. Come on now. Oh, you're too slow. As long as you see him coming, it's fine. If you don't see him coming and they're on chickens, then it's just... it's like Disney levels of horror. Yeah, think about that for a minute. Alright. Let's get back in here. I'm just not confident in my memory of the layout of the nether. It's all we've got to go with. Well, it's not really all we've got to go with. Hold on, where is it? I do have this. Gives me an overview of the area. But I don't really want to rely on that. It's a bit like relying on the coordinate system. Which is fine. You know? In-game mechanic.
That's not the way I play it.
You know, there's those people out there. Just pop that stuff into there. I'm sure at some point I'll actually kill one of these blazes. Probably not. That one. That one. Those. Put the meat back in the bar. See if there's anything out this way. Doesn't really look like it now. Oh, this was first one. Yeah. And they're done that. Oi! Frick. Let's head back over this way. Got that one. Fly over. Yeah, we got that one. Thank you. Bingo. Please be the silverfish. It's not, it's skeletons. That being said, it's just skeletons. You, on the other hand. As I'm just, you know, casually on fire. That's fun. Why am I using an axe? Do something else really quick at the school here. That out of here. Witchery bullshit. Get that there, you know. What's up, buddy? Everybody. Yeah, I knew I should have put down slabs. It's fine. As long as you guys don't start pissing me off. Hell, I won't even stop them from shitting up the real world. As a matter of fact, hey guys, come here. Fine fellows, you accompany me. Yeah? Come with me. Into here. Yeah? No? Can't leave all this? I mean, I built all this. Oh! Oh, you mean all this? You stay out. I get you. I get you. Okay. Here, have a tongue of dog. It's on me. Eat up, I guess. Right. Aha! They did come with me. Well, one of them. Alright, buddy. Come here. This is what I'm gonna do to you. I want you to see this. Keep jumping. Because you're gonna want to see that. It's fine. You can do it. I've seen you do it. You have, like, permanent fire resistance. It's good. I don't know, just... Oh, he's gonna check out my bedroom. Hopefully he doesn't do terrible things in my bed, or on it, or to it. I'm just gonna slowly recover from losing my mind. Go away. No. No pets. Baby zombie! This music has inspired me to do something stupid and fight all of these zombies. Guess it wasn't that stupid. The sword is pretty good. Adventure. Yeah, I don't think 19% is going to be enough to get up to one of those clouds and then back down safely, so... It's the back down safely part that I'm more concerned about. The view isn't that worth it. Mostly because it, like, stops rendering at a point. Still have a little bit of charge in the jetpack. Fly on over. Yeah, I think I should just start doing that. I do need to make more fire resist potions. I don't have any of those bottles with me. these are going to get filled with water. That is a very sharp stick. Trying to think if there's anything else that I would want to take with me. And of course there is. Just a little slow on the draw. Call it out. So that means I'm gonna take that. Well, yeah, not all of it. Yeah, 12 is more than enough. That should get me another round of them. Oh, I didn't bring the note block back. And these are jukeboxes. It's fine. All I really need. Let's just get these filled up. Quick shoot, and a quick shoot. My jetpack is still in the infuser. Get the mining laser out. Like, mining laser is hardly breaking a sweat here. Alright, just turn that off. Let's just go ahead and outright take those. Just in case. And then that will be to go along with the other ingredients that I have for more fire charges, just in case. I'm just gonna think that that's because I've spent most of my time on this side, and I've spent more time closer to the red mushrooms. I was gonna think, you know, brown mushrooms spread really nicely outdoors. I wonder if red mushrooms have to be indoors, or in a cave. I don't know if there's... anything really specified for that, so... let's head right over to the train station here. Well, that's not high enough. That... that's good. Everything off. Not really what I wanted to do. God damn it. Oh. Might as well. I had an idea. Hopefully I don't forget it by the time I get back. Yes. No. Yes. So yeah. Why bother making an infinite spring that I'd have to travel in and out of the nether to fill it up. And nah. So why not just use this? One bucket, please. I will be able to take that into the nether with me. I won't need to use either of my buckets. Put those back in the house. Don't think I ever got the trophy for the bucket because I found all of those. I don't think I've made one. Quick stop out here. Just zap that back to full. Real this time. Hello. Little faster, please. Clack. Boingy, 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 boingy. Experience from something. Did I bully someone out here? Oh, what did I say? You see him coming, it's fine. But if they're riding a chicken, it doesn't make it any less horrifying. I'm gonna dance with him, though. Oh. He's good at dancing. Pick up that meat. Bastard. I want that heart. That heart is pretty, pretty good, actually. Good thing to have found. I guess gotten. Alright. The guy still hanging out? No? Is he on the loose? He might be on the loose. He might have found his way out. I guess if I wanted to start up a little farm, I'd just get some soul sand. Why don't we just go ahead and do that real quick? So the trees are very far off the ground. Nice. That. Start with that one. Give me that back, please. Thank you. Thank you. Here's the thing. In the hospital. What do we got? Zombies. Really, chicken? Step off. Oh, yeah. Not be an idiot. Get out of here. That's a really bad idea. Instead, let's just worry about getting in here, getting this purple wool. Come on. Got him. Oh, shit. Look at how many of them there are. I'm just playing around now. Fake burger. Yes. Yo, 69%. Let's go. Do a little bit of that real quick. Alright, what do we got in here besides a whole fuck ton of nothing? Oh, we got some boxes. We got melons. We got sugar. We got a lot of sugar. We got beef. A lot of beef. More beef. Look at these buckets! Give me these buckets. I think what I need to do is I need to drink the milk from these buckets, or at least drain the milk from these buckets. These are chickens. I don't have room for these eggs. I can make this into a hell hatchery. Fake burger has now become a chicken coop. Oh, there's some in here. I'll start laying eggs by the hundreds. Oh. Yeah, I don't know if I want to step outside just yet. Knew I was there the whole time.
Searching for futures I dream.
think I just have the red wool left, but I don't remember where it is. Alright, stop. That's how we're gonna do this. Right? Alright. No, I said I wasn't gonna rely on this, but... this is what we're looking at. Facing this way. Does it matter? It does. Nice shot. Oh my god. 2 for 2. I'm on a rampage. Kind of like that way. Let's make sure we're over land. We are running dangerously low. This exploration expedition didn't really pan out. Thankfully, it looks like we're in familiar territory. Very familiar territory. Just put all those in there. Yep, that is just the red wool remaining. Alright, let me mess around on Rainwave for a little bit. Got a gluttony shard. for eating food because I was hungry. How dare I? Alright, I do want to take that back. Get me some redstone. I'll buff all of those up. And, yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be good. Hello. You're not the original one. I'm feeling you're the second one. You can go back in if you want. Okay. Sun is out. On 24%. Probably monsters on the roof. There's experience on the ground from something. I really should have a second jetpack for this. But I don't have a whole lot of coal and I don't feel like grinding. That's been the major problem of this playthrough, is I really have not wanted to grind. I've done it begrudgingly a couple times. And even then, it wasn't enough. It's never enough with this mod pack. Blessing and a curse. So that's gonna take its sweet ass time. The sawmill's a thing that is in the house. Right? Yes. You have. Yup, Seems good. Come on. Alright, so I'll use up the rest of the 3-minute potions. Shot. Likely to be at the... Yeah. Alright, let's get in there. I'm wondering if it's a place that I saw that I think I may have bypassed? I may have thought that it was that instead of that? These are all possibilities. But don't you worry. We'll get to the bottom of this. We'll find that red... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, we're taking back roads that time. Jumping German Jehoshaphat. Let's get the hell out of there. Okay. Dang. Aha! You fools! Ah! Aha, haha! Alright, I'm gonna feed the face. Let's get back into this shit. Anything to put it in right now, other than this here house. So I think that's going to be what I do. I'm going to flood. Well, I'm not. Milk evaporates in the nether because it thinks it's water or something. Great. I didn't have to come in here. Taking this turlet seat, though. You can't stop me. There. All mine. Are there boxes in here anywhere? Yeah? No? No. Maybe in some of these places. I'm not tracking them down. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Cordial. Slimy? He didn't drop me what I wanted him to drop me. There. The double deuce. Now you can't get out. Jeez. Well, then let's just put it there. Enough of that. We'll put these back in here. A little bit of that. Drop the big boys off. I'll take one of them, like, right away. Just so it's not something I have to worry about for a little bit. Jetpack turned on, the food back in the bar. Try to remember. Where we have and haven't been. I'm assuming that the layout is relatively the same, just condensed. Be interesting to play this version of the map, like in the normal world. It's like the fire department and shit. This isn't it. Those blaze spawners are moving now. Very peaceful. Until a fire bat comes up and bites me in the face and sets me on fire. Hey! This could be what I'm looking for. I think it is. It is. Hot diggity damn. It's silverfish! Oh, and cave spiders. Oh yeah, those are cave spiders. Probably have a bit more urgency in dealing with those guys. Where? Oh wow, you are right fucking there. Alright, get in. This is it, dude. That's the red wolf. Got it. Thanks for the diamonds, nerds! Alright, now how do I get the fuck right out of here? Ooh, a buffet. They will have food in the back. Maybe? Maybe? Yes? No? What kind of buffet is this? I don't want to make my own food! God damn, don't you people know what buffet means? Just shoot holes in your kitchen. Oh, that's gonna set fire to the entire floor. Yeah, see you nerds later. Good luck being in hell. There's the fake burger. There's Ghast. That's still him. Drawn in a giant circle. I need to be going this way. God damn it! I hate fire bats. I hate wisps even more. More encounters with the fire bats than with the wisps, and let's endeavor to keep it that way. It's over here. Or some shit. Yeah, there's the swimming pool of lava, there's a fire bat. No, that's not a fire bat. That's a projectile for me to use. Is it like over here? It's a skinny walkway? Yeah, buddy. Stay far away from that wisp. Ah! We did it. Fuck. All right. Like, really, I just need to take the wool and the chests. Take some diamonds. Right, so... Look at what I like that. Oh my god. Take my food. Uncooked food. Put all those back. Put that away. that away. Oh man, it's just coming up on midnight. Very nice. Like IRL Zeus for me.
See ya!
Thank you. A little something to remember him by, I guess. Oopsie daisy. Toggle that crap. Take me home, Jeeves. Did it. He dadgum done did it. Look at all that. Jetpack. Shut the doors forever. Never leaving this place ever again. Stuff away. Put this stuff away. Hungry on a little victory lap here. get that hooked into the infuser. That out of here. Oh man. The rain cleared up and everything. Here. Alright, so the first thing we need to do is place the boxes. Cyan wool. Yeah, brown wool. Next one we got. Some green wool. Oh yeah. And the big spooky one indeed. Black wool. Wool. Purple wool. Red wool. All right. That's it. That is it. One last formality. That does it. And thus completes the gift monument. Right. Get a good look at it from up here. Oh, keep going up. Well, that was a grand adventure that we went on. Not sure when I'm gonna do this again. I definitely wanted to do this mod pack, this map, on this stream. And it was an absolute blast. But I think this might just be better off as one of those things that I have off stream, just because there's so much grinding involved. You know, definitely the action-packed segments are a lot of fun, zooming around the nether in a jetpack, spewing rainbow tufts of smoke. You know, this is all great fun, but sitting there and grinding cobblestone or gravel for the better part of 2 hours is probably something that I should be doing off stream. So, who knows, there could be some fine balance that I could find between the two. But this was really the big one that I wanted to do. Technically, if I wanted to start splitting hairs, there is one other one. There is one other map that I've played numerous times with this mod pack. It's actually the one that I've played the most with this mod pack. This would be the second time I've played Gift with the aforementioned mod pack. And Sunburn Islands, I think that was the first time I played that one with the mod pack, I am pretty sure. But there is one more that I'd kind of like to give a go to on stream. Just, you know, don't hold me to a specific time or date, because I don't have any plans for starting it up in the foreseeable future. It's just one of those things that one of these days I'm gonna do it, and then, who knows, unless I get froggy and decide to do one of the other super hostile maps, or one of the other random CTM maps that exist, or if I make one of my own, you know, then I'd probably bring it back, but as it stands right now, I think once I do the next one, that could very well be it. If not for the foreseeable future, then it could just be it in general. Let's go back to doing this off stream. Because, you know, part of me thinks, okay, well, if I'm going to be doing this, I want to have what I'm doing be on stream. So that if anyone wants to watch it, they'll have access to all of it. But if certain things like grinding need to start happening off stream for this to be more feasible, to be more fun, I guess. Because again, just the massive amounts of grinding that you have to do, it does take away from the amount of fun. Really? And you chickens are losers. I got one that I can see. Whatever. Well, it's nighttime. Well and truly. Oh, and I think it might be getting lighter out. I need to make this quick. Whap! It's Christmas. On my roof. Hey, get off my roof. right. Alright. A little bit of a victory lap, I guess. Man, I did all this and I didn't even make a windmill. Whatever. All right. Oh, no, wrong. There we go. Oh, man. What an adventure. What an absolute adventure. And that is gonna do it for me tonight, folks. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for reminding me to stay hydrated. And yeah, this is gonna be it for Minecraft for a little while. Probably longer than it was the first time, so. I don't know, maybe after another 6 months or so I'll get the itch. We'll see. Thanks again for watching, everybody.
See ya!